Good evening. It's 4:37 in the A of the M here at Robbo Lane. I've just done this video once. It's a lot. I did that on my last video. I said I'd done the video once. I've done it three times by then. This one I've only done once. And why am I doing it again? I wasn't happy enough in the last one. I was just going to bug it on YouTube. I thought, that's really boring. I was sitting there going... A-holes to all that. Anyway, I was messing about with one thing which led into another thing, which I always mess about with. But I couldn't put that on film, so I played the guitar instead. And this is fun. What's going on here? You basically got, you know, your power chord, your E minor shape power chord. Well, get rid of your little finger. Just get rid of the second finger off there. Just have your bass finger on your bottom E string and that one there, and we're playing an F. That's what we're bothering with. And we move into the G, which is what got me in trouble earlier on. Because I then went from a G to an A minor stuff. G to an E minor stuff. But it's really, really good fun. Soulful stuff you can play just with, like, you know, not much going on. All I've got is a bass finger doing that. Random. That's just one other finger. That's just one other finger. That's... Bring in another one. See that? Imagine there's a fly on your guitar string and you're trying to flip that bugger off. Still just got one finger on the bottom of your string there. And one finger, two frets away on the A string. Natural sounds, you rhythm. next timing. Slide into it. Don't be regimented. Slide. Bringing in summer. So we make sort of two chords with an extra one thrown in for the hell of it. Lasts quite a long while. Have fun with it. Mess about. I need a haircut. At least one. Can't grow a moustache. The months of the year mean nothing to him. Lucky bastard. See you later.